Oh, hey, did you know you can use the VA Home Loan to build a small portfolio of rental properties? It's true. You can use something called bonus entitlements. Check it out. And you can't buy these all at once. You have to buy them in succession, as each one has to be a primary residence, but it can be done if you strategize properly. You can also use a VA Home Loan to buy or build a mixed-use property. That would be six or more residential units and one commercial or business unit. Two veterans have to purchase together. They cannot be spouses. Each has to occupy a unit on their own. And on top of their own units, they can have four additional units for renting purposes, plus the business unit. If you have three veterans all buying together, you could technically have seven residential units and one business or commercial unit. To make any of these strategies work, you have to have a loan officer who understands the VA home loan product, so you don't have surprises at the end. Let me know if you have any questions. See you around. Let me know if you have any questions.
Okay.
Let me know. I can edit it after. You know how hard this is?